Well, if this game's taught me anything, it's that we always need to look forward. But sometimes, looking behind helps. Nice! How Buddhist of me. We'll grab this. Yeah! Thank you very much. And then we'll look for secrets. If there are any. Maybe that little boy left me something. That little boy, you leave me something? No. Except confusion. And a delightful Guyanese accent. Okay, is there anything over here? Whole bunch of nothing. Okay, let's go in here. Yeah! Never invite Raid into your house. He will not knock.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
Yes, I appear to have found a way. We'll get that in a second, though. Boop. Nice. Okay. That's mission 6. I feel like I'm missing missions. Is there any secrets in this room? Hello, secrets? Oh shit, there's a ton of stuff over there though. And 3 sewer monkeys. Son of a bitch. Alright, well. Because I can. Take that, generator. Don't know that I really did any damage. Alright, we'll grab this.
It's a box. How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
I mean, I was gonna say you must be new at this, but I mean, medical supplies. That could work, actually. All right. Hold LB to where? Doom, 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 doom. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, and it doesn't disappear either. That's delightful. I didn't even think about that till I already was using it. Okay. And then LB. All right. We have got one down below, one up top on a catwalk. Hopefully this will vanish soon so I can get... Oh, shit. Or I can do that. All right. Stand still. Stand still. I know how this works when they're looking at you. That's when you have the problems. Okay, and they're jumping. Oh, boy. I bet there's a pattern, too. I just need to find it. Ah, dicks! All right, well, I'll stay here. Actually, I'll turn a little bit. And I'll wait till he comes back, because eventually he has to, right? Yeah. Okay, so the guy in the end, he is jumping back and forth between those 3 platforms. And this guy's walking back and forth between these 2. And the guy down below is just sewer walking. Oh my god, what is that camera? Camera not feeling that. Alright, and then ah, dicks, he got away. Well, that was entirely unfortunate that just happened. I was trying to murder him. Remember, the mission here is stealth, guys. Don't get mad at me because I'm not killing them. I would have done just fine had the camera not... I don't know what the hell it just did. Did like a super circle. Super circle! Alright. Secret Ratin' Man! Secret Ratin' Man! He's giving you a soul! And taking away your life! You ain't seen nothing! You ain't seen nothing, fellas! Alright, then. He says he's gonna jump over there. Where the hell does he jump? Then he jumps over to here. Oh, I also see that wonderful box over there. Okay. So there is multiple levels of... I'm trying to figure out this guy's pattern. Oh, shit. But But if he hurries up, I can murder his friend down below. Come on, come on, jump back the other way. Jump back the other way, you big dum-dum. That's right, and now your dumb friend is dead. Be yourself, fool! And water box. Delightful. So how the hell do I pull this maneuver off? He jumps over there, which means I need to go like this and become a box here. Just us boxes hanging out. Ain't nothing to see here, friend. Just us boxes. Come on. Come on, jump. Yeah, yeah. And then be yourself! Give me that. There we go. And an achievement. Totally worth it.
Most impressive.
Thank you. Thank you, Doctor.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
No, I wish, but first let me get all the loot in here. I just work for that shit. Okay, ooh, there's a door there. How do I get to that over there? Oh my goodness, there's so much stuff. Okay. Is there anything below? Yes. Oh. Did you see that? What was that down there? What is... that below me? Oh, because it's in here. Whoa, there's so much stuff in this room. Okay. We'll go down. And it is here. Thank you very much. We got a thing this way. Where the hell does that go? Did I want to go this way? I feel like that was a no.
Brighton,
oh,
I have
shit.
Determined the approximate location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar.
I didn't want to go this way. Oh, I was lured by loot. No. Can I get out? Can I get out of this way? Oh, son of a bitch. So somewhere out there in the ether is a version of this episode where I continued on and just complained for 25 minutes about how pissed I was. And I realized, that's not fun for you, that's not fun for me. It really isn't fun for me, because I like getting everything there is to get in a game. So I restarted and went back to the beginning of the level, and zero shits were given by either of us, because now we get to see what I missed. And that is good for both of us. I hope. Many lessons will be learned today. The first lesson is, let's go all the way back over here before we do anything. We'll get this. And we'll see what the hell this was. Oh! We'll see what the hell this was. Also, now I have three boxes, so that's good. Don't know why I would need three, but I have them. Alright, what do we got over here?
You're under attack!
Oh, shit. Okay. That didn't work how I wanted it to. And... ah! Dicks! Come on, you big dummy. So these are the mobs that I had to fight in the Lost episode. And I learned absolutely nothing about fighting them, except that I hate them. Keep setting me on fire. Don't be assholes about it.
Coming.
Of course they do. Of course they do. Well, at least I know how to handle them. Oh, and he brought little friends too. Well, these guys are dead. Shup, 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 shup. Ow! I said these guys were dead. I came back to do you for the experience. This is a horrible experience. Oh, shit. You guys didn't see that coming. How do you block fire? Alright, well, I would try if these little assholes would get off of me! God damn! Most annoying things in any game ever. Holy shit. Alright, you know what? You know what, dickhole? God. This was supposed to be fun! For everyone! How do I hit whatever it- Okay, there it is.
Bullseye!
Yeah, watch me kill your friend, you little three-armed freak. Oh my god, there's another one? Alright, that's fine. Come on, dummy. There's two of them now. That is just not even remotely what I was looking forward to. Alright, this is some baby back bullshit. One slice, that's all I need for you, fool. Where's your dumbass friend? There you are, big old dummy. Ow! Yeah! There we go.
Bullseye!
I don't even want to know what score I got on that. Came all the way back to get my ass kicked.
Good, Raiden. Very good.
Oh, shit, I'll take that. All right. A. Oh, shit, okay. Nice. Apparently getting your ass kicked is, you know, it's good now. It's a good thing. It's a good thing. Alright, anyway. We did that. Now I can feel good about myself. Learning that what that was not as pleasant as I thought it was gonna be. But this is the real reason why we're here. Find a way to get back over there. I can go like this. Why are the platforms gone? What the shit? Why is this the way it is? Look, if I did all this to... There we go. Holy shit, we were about to fight you and me, game. All right. Slow walk, and... Cut it! Alright, so I got one of the data storage secrets. Was it worth it, necessarily? I don't know about that, but... Whatever. Okay. That's the way to go, which means this way... When I played this off-camera, there is a secret up in here, and I'm gonna get it. Come on. Come on, let me cut you.
Where are you at, secret?
There it is. So I gotta get it this way? Like up there. Alrighty. Once again, running back this way, going up. Get on the pipe. Stay off the pipe though, kids. Yeah! Damn it! Like this? Oh, God! Let's try that again. Like this! Okay, then... Like this! I'm getting it. Oh, totally not worth it! Look. To you, resetting just to get all that might seem worthless. To me... I've never felt so good about anything in my entire life. Choices were made here today, and they're good choices. I stick by all of them. Also, I know what to do up here. I say that, having gotten my ass kicked by...
I have determined the approximate location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar.
Yeah, so those guys we just fought, they surf around here, and I'm just gonna murder them all. What up, dog? Yeah! Ow! I said, yeah! How do you block fire? Alright, you know what? We're gonna figure this out together. I'm gonna take the time on this asshole to figure this out. Come on. Do whatever you're gonna do, and then... Look at that. He just charges. So you can't even block it, really. Just one of those things. Ah, damn it! That I probably could have blocked. Look, we're figuring it out. Or we kill the guy. Whatever. Alright, and then immediately afterwards, more of his stupid-ass friends arrive. So, yelp. Like this. Hey, dum-dum. Stop with the fire, you little shithole. I just want to... Oh, my God.
Get off!
Okay. Then another one of his friends will show up. As you can imagine, while fighting these guys and being pissed about losing loot, I was very angry. I was an ornery sort. You saw me block that shit, right? Whatever, these guys are dicks. I do not like these guys. Yo, bro. Give me that. And slash. Also, did he drop something? Thought he did. Whatever. Alright. And then, should be the last guy here. Before my woofy buddy's like, I found some shit, dog. Alright. Not even. Ow! Why did I run towards that? Oh my god. Get his leg! Get his leg! God damn it. And that should be the last one. Hopefully I didn't destroy anything that I needed to get. Or else you don't even know. You don't even know, guys.
Raiden, I have discovered the entrance to the lab. Sending coordinates to your Soliton radar.
Alright, so we got some shiz up there, which I can get to by jumping. Okay. Anything else? Any other various shizzes? I've said the word shiz now far too many times for an old white man to say. I guess really any human being. Look, if you're a young, I don't know, Asian tween, you shouldn't be saying shiz either. No one should be saying shiz. No one. Let's go this way, and the secret door is here? Alright. So this is where I got to last time before I literally gave up on life and restarted. So, this doesn't appear to be that difficult. Let's just run through here. Got more. Grab this. I said we'll grab this. And another box. That's four boxes I have. You guys better watch out. I am super prepared. Alright, we got this thing. We'll go like this and whoop. Right, in we go. Uh-oh.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first, you need to take a dump.
What?
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy.
Of course.
You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
All right. Find the dwarf gecko. Okay. Sure. Find the dwarf gecko, take a dump on it. That's what I was born to do. Okay, is there anything this way? Oh, there's something this way. I don't even need to use my thing. I saw it with my eyes. Okay, then we got three dudes below and something glimmering up there. Appears to be a rocket launcher of some sort. Don't know how useful that will be. All right. Question is, how do I kill these guys without getting spotted? Well, first off, box mode. Secret Raiden man. All right, then we wait. Yeah, this medical box, it's just a medical box. So that's a thing, fellas. How would I do this? They're all, oh my god, camera! This is insane. Camera, stop fighting me. Stop fighting me, camera!
Right.
What?
Right. I thought you said self-ops were your specialty.
Look, kill that guy. I'm gonna kill these guys. Ludacris, shut your damn mouth. Oh my god. Oh, the hell with y'all. Boom. Pulled it out his ass. All right, and then you.
Get off.
Anyone else? Where'd that guy go? Oh, god, there he went. Oh, that's just not even fair. What the dicks? What the various dicks? Oh! And then this guy, he's getting it too. I said, and he's getting it too, game. Come on, and, or fall over. Whatever. Slice your ass on the ground, I don't even care. All right. Well.
Raiden, if they continue to increase security, they may shut out all outside network connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
Talk to Loda. I'm not the dumbass who said hide in a medical crate. Jeez.
You have to try harder to hide in a box.
The hell out. The only one doing any damn work over here. Can I cut this? Can I get in this room at all? The answer is no. Alright. Oh yeah, no, that's not creepy. He went in the eyeball room!
Found you.
Wait, what? Didn't he just say to be, dummies? Alright, whatever. You? Picked the wrong time to attack, you idiot. Oh! Take you, and, oh, I see that arm! I see that. Oh, shit.
dead off!
Hold on, I've got to get your friend's arm in a sec here. Get over here, guy! And give me that and your arm. Delightful. Just you and me, dum-dum.
Get off!
That's how you do that. Hey, that was pretty impressive. Alright, whatever.
Is it over?
For now, yeah. But that room, those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh, we saw.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere, but they are definitely taking the brains.
Children's brains?
Are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait, the cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So what? Desperado's just doing the surgeries there?
We've got to do something about all those brains. And the other kids George was talking about. He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
True. There could still be a bunch of kids they haven't touched yet.
I better move.
We're gonna call this one the future.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future.
Hello there, old sport. It's me, Jess Scott, the number one man of the land. The bees, knees, the tip-top shape, I'm swell shape, and I can make a fortune for my ass for
shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from
shut the balls up!